Hello, my wonderful people. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening from here you're watching from. I'm not my internet subscriber. Thank you so much, guys, for always coming back to watch my video. I love you, and please, if you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. As you do so, God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Chinenye is a Nollywood actress, model, and a television personality. She started an acting career as a Nollywood child actress. She is the daughter to Nollywood and movie producer Uche Nansi. She was born on the 5th of April 1997 in Asaba, Delta State, in the southern part of Nigeria. She is currently 22 years old. Her mother, Uche Nansi, is a Nollywood movie producer. She is the last child in the family. She grew up in Asaba, Delta State, in the southern part of Nigeria, where she completed her primary and secondary school education. Information of her father is unknown. She, alongside with her sibling, were single-handedly raised by her mother. She is a very beautiful girl, gifted, skillful, creative, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles, and can fit in any role given to her by a movie director and producer in Nigeria. In 2000s, Chinenye was introduced into Nigeria industry, popular known as Nollywood, by her mother Uche Nansi as a child actress. She has featured in over 100, 200, 300 movies. Some of these movies has acted including Proof of Life, Deceit, Gallant Baby, Dirty Diamond, Not My Queen, The Model, Hot Kingdom, Deep Water, The Lamp, The Best of Enemies, and many more. She is always known for playing the role of a child, househelp, maid, royal princess, girlfriend, wife, and daughter-in-law in several Nollywood movies. Chinenye has featured alongside with several Nollywood top actors and actresses like Mercy Johnson, Ken Eric, Regina Daniel, Jim Mike, Ngozi, Nonso, and other top Nollywood celebrities. Her mother Uche Nansi personally nurtured her as an actress, just like Regina Daniel. Chinenye was connected into Nigerian movie because of her mother and because of her mother population. Her mother helped her and present her to be careful of men so she will not end up. Chinenye has been rumored several times to be in a romantic relationship with fellow child actor like Suma Dena, who we also believe is Regina Daniel's ex-boyfriend. But during an interview with the media, Chinenye denied the rumor, stating that Suma Dena is her bestie and like a brother to her. Chinenye is very beautiful and has been described as one of the most beautiful actresses in Nigeria. She is very talented and regarded as one of the most sought-after actresses in Nigeria. Chinenye received a formal education at St. Augustina College, Asaba, Delta State, Nigeria, and obtained a West African Senior School certificate after completing her secondary school education. She followed her mother's advice and decided to focus full-time on her acting career. Chinenye became a global figure when she starred in the Nollywood block fast movie Dry. So this is all about Chinenye. So guys, please, if you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. As you do so, God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Chinenye is a very beautiful lady. I love to watch her movie. Thank you, and see you in my comment section. Bye.